If I was a rational person, I would have dropped out of this race a long time ago.
Crowley hasn't had a primary challenger in 14 years.
He's taken $3 million per cycle. He's gonna tell me I'm small, that I'm young, that I'm inexperienced. My mom cleaned houses growing up. I never really saw myself going into politics. Americans aren't asking for a lot. They're just asking for politicians to help them get by. I can do this.
I know you can.
Clipped wings, I was a broken thing. Had a voice, but I could not sing.
We're doing something very controversial. People say, how dare you mount a challenge to someone who's so established?
So lost and lying, have been crossed, had a voice.
It's not just our family, it's 30,000 families a year losing loved ones because they don't have insurance.
I was not trying to become an activist. He lives 6 minutes from Ferguson.
But there's a scream inside, we are brighter.
Being a woman of color, our image is scrutinized. People in my district, this is how we look.
I come from a long line of coal miners. We've been collateral damage. They underestimate us.
I'm running because everyday Americans deserve to be represented by everyday Americans.
I'm not going to allow my daughter to have died for nothing.
The problems that we have in our district, we ourselves can fix.
I get scared of the cynicism from people really believing in something and then it not working out. I just don't want to let them down.
You have to be fearless, or they're gonna come after you. Nobody owns you yet.
No matter what the outcome, it will never be the same.
We're gonna fight for each other.
Some of us have gotta get through. Yeah. It's about the whole movement.
For one of us to make it through, 100 of us have to try.